napakaalam na mahal tayo ng Diyos.
Amen! Amen.
Lift your hands if you know God loves you.
Itaas niyo ang kamay niyo kung alam niyo na mahal kayo ng Diyos.
Wonderful! Put your hands down. Because God loves you, He has sent us to you today.
Dahil mahal kayo ng Diyos, kami ay pinadala sa inyo.
Amen. Amen. I want you all to know that God thinks about you every day.
Gusto namin malaman nyo na iniisip kayo ng Panginoon sa araw-araw.
Amen.
Even when you are sleeping, God is watching over you.
Kahit kayo ay natutulog, ay binabantayan kayo ng Panginoon.
Amen.
Forgotten you.
Minsan naiisip nyo na tayo kinalimutan na ng Diyos.
But God sent us here today to tell you that He never forgets about you.
Pero kami pinadala ng Diyos upang sabihin na hindi pa niya kayo nakakalimutan.
Amen!
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Today, because of God's love,
ngayon, dahil sa pagmamahal ng Diyos,
He sent His Son, Jesus,
pinadala niya ang kanyang anak na si Jesus,
to die for your sins,
para mamatay sa ating kasalanan.
That if you acknowledge Jesus,
na pakinilala ninyo si Jesus,
that He died for you,
na siya ay namatay para sa atin,
and you believe in your heart,
at naniniwala tayo sa puso natin,
and you confess with your mouth,
at sinasalita sa inyong mga bibig
that Jesus is Lord,
na si Jesus ay si Panginoon,
and you welcome Jesus,
at
inanyayahan
natin si Jesus
to come and live inside your heart,
para manahan sa ating mga puso,
and be your Lord,
at maging Panginoon natin,
and your Savior,
at tagapagligtas,
then God will accept you
tayo tatanggapin ng Panginoon
as His child,
bilang mga anak.
Whose child is this?
Kaninong anak ito?
Whose child is this? Come here, mother. This child belongs to this mother.
Itong batang ito ay
galing
sa kanya. Sa kanyang ina.
We are not all this mother's children.
Hindi tayo
lahat anak niya.
Because this mother did not give birth to us.
Dahil itong nanay na to ay hindi nagbigay sa atin. Hindi tayo pinanganak niya.
Every good thing this mother has is for this child.
Lahat ng mabuting bagay na meron ang nanay sa kanyang anak.
Because this child belongs to her.
Dahil itong batang to ay sa kanya.
Today, all of us have been made by God.
Ngayon, tayong lahat ay ginawa ng Diyos.
But not all of us are His children.
Pero hindi tayo lahat ginawa ng Diyos.
Because we have not accepted Jesus.
Dahil hindi pa natin tinanggap si Jesus
into our life.
Sa ating buhay.
But this is a free gift.
But ito ay
Jesus is a free gift from God for you. All you need to do today is to acknowledge Jesus Christ as your Savior, and you can become His child. And every benefit He has will come to you. Just as this child has all the benefits from the mother. If you are here today,
kung nandito kayo ngayon,
and you are not a Christian,
at hindi tayo Kristiyano,
that means you haven't given your life to Jesus.
Ibig sabihin, hindi pa natin binigay.
I want to give you this chance.
Gusto namin kayong bigyan ng pagkakataon.
Everyone, close your eyes.
Lahat ng tayo
kumikit.
Close your eyes, everyone.
Pikit po tayo lahat.
If you want to give your life to Jesus. I want you to lift up your hands above your head.
Gusto mong itaas natin ang iyong mga kamay.
Hallelujah. That's right. Thank you, Jesus. Can I have the workers join me? Thank you. Everyone here, lift both hands up. Lift both of your hands. And repeat after me. Repeat after me.
Sumunod kayo sa akin.
Father God,
Diyos Ama,
I thank you for loving me and sending your son Jesus to die for me. Today, I acknowledge my sinful nature. Forgive me, Father God, from the sin of living without you. I acknowledge Jesus Christ as my Lord and my Savior. Repeat, and my Savior. I receive Jesus Christ as my Lord and my Savior. Thank you, Father, for accepting me as your child and writing my name in the book of life. Amen. Now I pray, Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for each one of these that have given their life to Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you because we are rejoicing with all of the angels in heaven. Because your word says that one soul that gives their life to Jesus, heaven rejoices. Lord, cover these ones with your blood. Let them experience your mercy in this village. Lord, let your angels encamp around them. Father, reveal yourself to them. Give them understanding in your word. And let them know you and see your glory. I thank you for their lives. In Jesus' name, everyone say amen.
Amen.
Shout amen.
Amen.
Clap your hands, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Take your seat just for 5 more minutes. Just Sister Rosalie. Is it Rosalie? Yes, read your Bible. Now we are going to pray for the sick.
Sa verse 47, nang marinig ng bulag na ang nagdaraan ay si Jesus na taga Nazaret, sumigaw siya nang sumigaw, "Jesus, anak ni David, mahabag po kayo sa akin." Sa verse 48, pinagsabihan siya ng mga taong naroon upang tumahimik. Ngunit lalo pa siya nagsisigaw, "Anak ni David, mahabag po kayo sa akin." Sa verse 49, tumigil si Jesus sa kanyang sinabi, "Dali ninyo siya rito." At inawag na nila ang bulag, "Lakasan mo ang iyong loob, tumayo." Tumayo, pinatawag sa kanya kani Jesus. Sabi nila sa verse 15, inihagit niya ang kanyang balabal, pumasok, paluksong tumayo at lumapit kay Jesus sa "Ano ang gusto mong gawin para sa iyo?" Tanong sa kanya ni Jesus. Sumagot ang bulag, "Guro, kung gusto kong makakita muli." Sinabi ni Jesus, "Kung gayon, magaling ka na dahil sa iyong pananampalataya." Noon din nakakita siya muli sa at sumunod kay Jesus.
Amen! Do you understand the story? Yes, he was blind, but he heard about Jesus. that he was healing the sick. He was doing miracles. So one day, Jesus was in town. Today, Jesus is here. Jesus sent us here. And his spirit is here to heal you. Blind Bartimaeus. Cry for help. He shouted. He was desperate for his healing. Today, I want you to be desperate. Look to Jesus and cry to him. Bartimaeus said, have mercy on me, Jesus, because of his desperation for healing. Jesus had a crowd around him. There are many people here. It was just like that. But by his cry, by his call, Jesus stopped. Today when we start to pray, Jesus took our infirmities. He carried our pain, our sicknesses. And by the stripes of Jesus, we are healed. In the mighty name of Jesus, I bind every spirit of infirmity in this place. I curse the roots of diseases. By your mercy, oh God, I lay the stripes of Jesus at the root of every sickness in this place. I curse growths, I curse tumors, I speak to blood disorders. Loose the people right now in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Deformity in the body, I rebuke you and I command you to leave now in the mighty name of Jesus. Be free from sickness. Be free from sickness. Lift up your hands and receive your healing. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Give that sickness, whatever your sickness is, I want you to give it to Jesus. Mention the name of that sickness and say, Jesus. Everyone say, Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
I give you my sickness. Mention the name of the sickness. Jesus. I give you my sickness. I give it to you. And I receive my healing. I receive my healing. In the mighty name of Jesus.
I want to pray for you guys. Rema tokoro sheke berebe. Rema suka. Let me hold the Bible here. Rema sakaraba sobrendeke. Riba bala suka bandara baza. Rende kebe seke roshi branda. In the name of Jesus. Lema suka baraba. Father, anoint her in this town for your purpose in the name of Jesus. Fire! Holy Ghost! Fire! 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 In the name of Jesus, Lord, use her for miracles, signs, and wonders. Open her spiritual eyes, Lord. Touch her lips. And use her for your glory in the name of Jesus.
Amen, Lord.
Fill her with your power.
Yes.
Fill her with more anointing. Let these hands do miracles in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Everyone that his hands will touch will experience healing.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Use her, Lord. Use her for your glory. In the mighty name of Jesus. Bring them one by one. In the mighty name of Jesus. You. Listen, let her go in the mighty name of Jesus. You foul spirit of infirmity. Be healed in the name of God. Let your angels raise in her brand new hearts, brand new liver, brand new kidneys, brand new lungs. Fire in your lungs in the mighty name of Jesus. Bring the next person. Lift up your hands. Lift your hands. You foul spirit of blindness, I bind you and I curse you. Loose her now in the name of Jesus. Loose her, let her go. Loose her now in Jesus' name. Eyes open. I release the fire of God into your eye sockets. Your retina be healed in the name of Jesus.
Receive the strength of Almighty.
in Jesus' name. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Be healed. Pain, go. Pain, go. Fire. Fire. Receive the fire. Fire. Holy Ghost. Fire. Fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, be healed.
More fire. More fire. You do the works of Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus' name.
Yes.
Loose her.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of the Lord. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. I bind every serpentine spirit.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
Every serpentine spirit.
Yes.
I rebuke you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Loose the daughter of Abraham.
Yes.
In Jesus' name, I bind spirit of witchcraft.
Yes.
In the mighty name, fire! 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 Holy Ghost! Fire! 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Put your hands down. In the mighty name of Jesus, breathe in the anointing. Breathe out every demon. Every demon in this vessel, I command you out in the name of Jesus. Out! Out of her! Every demon, I confront you in the name of Jesus. Come out of her! Out of her in Jesus' name. Come out! In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Holy Ghost. Feel it. Feel it.
Jesus' name. Jesus.
Every foul spirit of witchcraft, I bind you and I command you. Loose it now in the name of Jesus. Fire of God. Holy Ghost. Fire. Fire. Holy Ghost. Fire. Let the fire of God flow through you. In the name of Jesus. How are you feeling now? Are you still busy? Lift your hands and receive your healing. I rebuke every pain in the name of Jesus. Be healed. Pain, go! Fire! Fire! Fire in your tummy! In every organ of your body, receive the fire of God. Be healed in Jesus' name. Pain, go. Go.
In Jesus' name.
Check it. It's gone. Check it. It's gone.
Wala na sakit?
It's gone. Okay, let us share a testimony.
Hindi masakit, no? Wala na ang sakit? Normal na? Glory to God. Nagaling siya ng Panginoon. Nawala yung sakit sa chest niya.
Normal. Praise God. Clap for Jesus! How are you feeling?
Spirit of the living God, anointed, be filled with the Holy Ghost. Be filled with the Holy Ghost. Pray in the heavenly language. Receive your breakthrough, somebody. Receive a blessing. How many of us want a blessing from the Lord? Don't just observe. Jesus is here. I am not a blesser. I am not a healer. Jesus is here to bless your life. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, I give this Bible to you as a prophetic sign and a declaration and a decree that the word of God concerning your life is established.
accomplish. Because the Bible says, we decree a thing and it is done. In the name of Jesus, you will preach the gospel. You will see the glory of the Lord. You will have supernatural experiences and encounter. In the name of Jesus. Fire! 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 In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. This is a new chapter. This is a new beginning. Greater works, signs and wonders. I see the Lord working miracles with you. The new dimensions of God. Things that the world will experience for the first time. I prophesy it. And I hand you this Bible as a prophetic sign. That which the Lord has spoken concerning your life, it will surely come to pass. The Lord grant you understanding. The Lord grant you wisdom. The Lord grant you the power and the authority to bear his name and to preach the word. Be filled. Be filled. Fire. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Father, I thank you for this one. Nations will be blessed because of her ministry.
Yes.
The Lord says, he gives you beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning. Out of nothing, God will bring something from your life. Out of darkness, you are coming out to shine, says the Lord. In the name of Jesus, more education with degrees. In Jesus' name, to